Tunas sounds like absolutely beautiful, beautiful recommendations. She lived with many children. She lived with a large dog. She is known to be good with dogs, has absolutely no handling issues, is a good girl when she's left alone in the house, house trained, likes bath, everything you would like to have in a dog. In return, she has been really well cared for. She's well nourished, a few calluses, but you know, this is the age also. She has long nails, but she's a beautiful, beautiful coach. She's really a very nice girl, very nice personality. She's very shy here. She doesn't understand what she's doing here when she had a family in a home yesterday. And although I have the pen open, she preferred to stay next to me. She's shaking a little bit. She's scared. She's really not comfortable, but not at all aggressive. She is really the prototype of the nice, nice girl. What do you say? You like food? I can see that. Are you a little bit chunky? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. She really likes food. That opened her up a little bit. That's good. Come, Mama. Come, come. Let's go to the other side. Come. You want to come here? There is more light here. Come. Come on, love. Come on, here's in between. She's so pretty. Really so pretty. So shiny black. Here, Mommy. It's another one for you. Come. Come here. Come here, Mama. Come here, Princess. She walks very nicely on the leash. Even that she is scared and she keeps her tail between the legs. But I think she'll get better over time. So, this is Luna. Beautiful girl. 11 years old. Family dog.